a girl. Easy does it.
Please make sure to come again.
She got that!
Thank you.
Don't see Mr. Abeline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What?
Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Richie's in this bloody city.
You're
gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you.
Help! Help!
Doing fine, girl.
Slow down now!
Steady on.
See him behind bars. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here, we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I'm pleased.
Just a thing for a disagreeable person. Has tragedy befallen you or a loved
one? So shocking.
Anyone got a penny?
What was that?
Search me.
Less chitter chatter and more work! Next one to utter a word spent the night chained to the fence.
Over there.
me live. I have a family.
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Much appreciated, Mr.
Brown Rat.
Oh, goodness!
I'm here to help.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Come again now.
Come
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaelok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaelok. No mate.
right. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.
Aye, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty fallback.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of restoring London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. All friends, if you will. Give me a word for that song.
Thank you.
Over it.
Bobby's ever gonna sod off. They're making me nervous.
You can't be frightened, Harry. Those lot feed off your fears.
One of us should go in and warn Miss Platt. I've got a bad feeling about those coppers.
What do you reckon's inside?
Probably nothing. I busted 1,000 warehouses like this. They all look like something dangerous, but end up being filled with soap and glassware.
Thank you.
go.
Taking me,
rat? Hush. Quiet down, you'll give someone a fright.
This is about the good old days, isn't it? They finally want me to cash in my lengthy term of imprisonment.
Don't make a sound.
What? What do you think you're doing? Where are you taking me, rat?
Hush. Act naturally.
What? What do you think you're doing? Where are you taking me, rat?
Hush. Quiet down, you'll give someone a fright.
This is about the good old days, isn't it? They finally want me to cash in my lengthy term of imprisonment.
That's right.
It's about damn time. Those cops have been after me for years, and even as an old man, I've been able to get away from those lazy buggers. I've committed nearly every crime in the book, and they... Let me get away from...
At least you're honest about it.
We're going to take a walk.
What's happening?
Yeah.
Is there a row over there?
Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fitness three.
Come on.
Customer you are.
I don't want to hurt you.
Hey!
Walk.
Let go of me!
That don't look
you of the police?
Quiet now. No need to make such a fuss, Miss Abramson.
Let me go. We were perfectly fine until you came along. Like
not sure those children would agree.
Oh, what do you know about it? You probably grew up in a nice home with all the freedom you could ask for.
Let's do this the easy way.
Hey! Let go of me! You of the police?
Quiet now. No need to make such a fuss, Miss Abramson.
Let me go. We were perfectly fine until you came along.
Let me out of here!
Can't get away with that! Thank you. excellent choice.
Hope to see you again.
Thank you.
you. What do I get?
Just let her go.